From St. Matthew's, the cortege is to cross the Potomac to the Cemetery of Heroes, Arlington. As the casket is returned to the caisson, there comes a family vignette that must take its place with those memories we hold warm and dear. A gentle reminder from his mother, and John John celebrates his third birthday with a soldier's farewell to his father.